Hey, what's up, guys? UnreplayFX56 here, and I'm welcoming you back to another episode of Undertale. Now, when we were last here, oh my god, there were so many difficult boss fights. I'm honestly trying to figure out where exactly we were supposed to go. I don't know if they were boss fights, or if you can call them boss fights or what, but they were very difficult, and I don't know what that is over there. I can only imagine what that is. There's a VHS player with a few tapes picked out beside it. They seem to be labeled in a specific order. Will you watch one? Cancel. What's this? There's a note on the ground. You can't make it all out. Under sheets. That's all you could read. Click. The yellow key fits perfectly into the slot. Bunch of VHSs. Seems like it's mostly cartoons of some kind. Anime? There are a bunch of VHSs. Seems like it's mostly cartoons of some kind. Okay. Alphabetized, save for a few stray, sticky ones? Entry number 4. I've been researching humans to see if I can find any info about their souls. I ended up snooping around the castle and found these weird tapes. I don't feel like Asgore's watched them. I don't think he should. Interesting. Let's see. Jesus, tape to watch. Tape 1. Psst, Gory, wake up! What is it, dear? And why do you have that video camera? Shush! I want to get your reaction. Gory, dearest, what is my favorite vegetable? Carrots, right? No, my favorite vegetable is... What? Edamame, what? Get it? Edamame, go back to bed, dear. No, not yet! Now, if I were a dog, what breed of dog would I be? I don't know, honey. Oh, what kind of dog would you be? I would be... a Momeranian! Oh, you sure are excited to have this child. You know, if you keep making jokes like this, one day you could be a famous Momedian. Well, I'm going to bed. Hey, come on, Dory. That one was funny. I know, I'm just teasing you. Good night, dear. Good night, honey. Oh, dear, perhaps it is too dark in here for the video to come out. 2. Okay, Kara, are you ready? Do your creepy face. Ah! Oh, wait! I had the lens cap on. What? You're not gonna do it again? Come on, quit tricking me! Why do they all have the lens cap on? Do they not know how to fucking record videos? Howdy, Kara! Smile for the camera! Ha! This time I got you! I left the cap on purpose! Now you're smiling for no reason! What? Oh, yeah, I remember. When we tried to make butterscotch pie for Dad, right? The recipe asked for cups of butter, but we accidentally put in buttercups instead. Yeah, those flowers got him really sick. I felt so bad. We made Mom really upset. I should have laughed it off like you did. Anyway, where are you going with this? Huh? Turn off the camera? Okay. What the fuck? 4. I don't like this idea, Kara. What? No, I'm not. Big kids don't cry. Yeah, you're right. No, I'd never doubt you, Kara. Never. Yeah, we'll be strong. We'll free everyone. I'll go get the flowers. 5. What happens here? Kara, can you hear me? We want you to wake up. Kara, you have to stay determined. You can't give up. You are the future of humans and monsters. Psst, Kara, please, wake up. I don't like this plan anymore. I said I'd never doubt you. 6, right? We just have to get 6. And we'll do it together, right? Okay. Can I not go? What the fuck? Yeah, no, fuck off. Please. Can I not go past this, apparently? Oh, right! That's the boss fight! Oh, shit. Smells like sweet lemons. Cry. You cried as loud as you could, but nobody came. Welcome to my special hell. Great! Oh my god, this will be fun. You flexed your arm. Lemon Bread's muscle shakes. Do you think I'm pretty? About hum. You hum a familiar tune. Lemon Bread's body shakes. Stay here with me. Oh my god! Like, this game does not give you enough time to react. Shit. Or maybe this monster doesn't give you enough time to react. Or maybe I'm just not doing it right. Okay. So I think we definitely have to go past that point. Ugh, I hate all these fights, honestly. Okay, let's try this again. Now, it did something when I flexed. Come on. Alright, let's flex again. Nothing else happened. Okay. Ow. Fuck. Alright, Cinnamon Bunny. Do you think I'm pretty? Okay, Alright. How about, hum. Okay. Let's try humming again. Nothing else happened. Fuck. You hear the melody of pulsating flesh. Scream? Ow. Douchebag! God. Astronaut food. Ow. Okay. Let's see. I hummed already. I flexed. How about I unhug? I felt this before. Could this be goodbye? Yes, it is! Goodbye! Get the fuck out! Leave me alone! Okay. DT extraction machine. Status inactive. Interesting. Let's leave it that way, please. Entry number 19. The families keep calling me to ask when everyone is coming home. What am I supposed to say? I don't even answer the phone anymore. Just give me 1 second, guys. Sorry. Hang on. Yep, sorry about that. Okay. Alright, let's keep on. It's a refrigerator. It's empty. Okay. How about this one? It's a refrigerator. It seems to contain samples of some kind. Entry number 20. Asgore left me 5 messages today. 4 about everyone being angry. 1 about this cute teacup he found that looks like me. Thanks, Asgore. Okay, that one's shaking. I'm gonna skip that one. Entry number 21. I spend all my time at the garbage dump now. It's my element. This has to be Dr. Alphys' recordings. It's a refrigerator. Seems to contain samples of some kind. It's a refrigerator. It's empty. empty my right nut, okay? What the f- It's so cold. Amalgamate, attack negative 12, defense negative 5. It seems like it's losing itself. Snowy. Joke. You told a bad pun about snow. Her expression starts to shift. Haha, I remember. It's so cold. You laugh and keep laughing. It's so funny, you can't stop. Tears run down your face. What? You didn't do that? Snowy. So cold. Joke. You told a bad pun about snow. Her expression changes more. Ha ha, thank you. So cold. Joke. You told a bad pun about snow. She completely calmed down. You won! Yay! Good, I found a blue key. Now, what's up with this shaking refrigerator? Because I saw it over here. It was a refrigerator that is- There it is! What's in here? It's a refrigerator. It's empty. What? It's obviously not empty! What the fuck am I supposed- Okay! Apparently it's empty. I call bullshit, but okay. There's a note on the ground. You can't make it all out. Curtain. That's all you could read. Some kind of switch. Oh, great. So I have to look for a place with curtains. Okay. Well, we're doing all right so far on progress, I think, at least. I mean, I'm honestly not too sure. Have I checked in here already? No. Well, wait, what? Did I not put anything in here? Oh yeah, apparently I didn't. Okay. Let's see. Did I go down? Oh, that's that dildo shit. Okay, yeah, no. Okay, I'm gonna save first before I do anything else. Save. Okay. That's that weird purple dildo shit. Okay, that's some scary... It's some scary shit right here. What? What? Okay! Apparently not. Alright, that works for me. Okay. I thought I was gonna encounter a scary purple dildo or something like that, but... Hey, I guess not! Which is perfectly fine. I'm fine without having an encounter. Because all these fucking encounters give me zero gold for whatever reason. Green key fits perfectly. Cool. Alright. Let's see, I think we did all four of the keys already. I think. So let's go back to the entrance and see what happens. Maybe we could get a new area of this map. Whatever thing. Oh my gosh. I don't like these encounters, like, seriously. Like, why? Why? Why half this stuff? Why half the stuff that happens here? What is this? It's an empty dog food bowl. Huh. Ah, I'm still missing one. Okay. There's a note on the ground. You can't make it all out. Elevator. Lost power. Enter the center door. Buy chips for 25 gold, nah. How much gold do I even have? 10. Jesus. Okay, so there's still one more key that I'm missing, and I wonder. Let me see. Are there any areas that I avoided? I'm pretty sure there are. I think I avoided practically half this area here. Okay, I know I was here already. I remember being here already. Yeah, I was here already. Wait. Oh, wow! I didn't know I had the blue- Oh yeah, that's right, I did have the blue key. Yeah, I did have the blue key. Okay. Alright, so now we should be good, I think. Let's just head back over to the front end. That bed is just so weird, because I saw it shift. So it's... I don't know. Okay, I guess I'm just going crazy and seeing shit. Like all those times I saw Flowey. So apparently I'm going nuts. Okay. Alright, what's here? Let's go to the left. Seems to be turned off. Seems to be turned off. What? It seems like this controls the elevator's power. Turn it on? Yes, please. What? 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 Whoa, four amalgamates at the same time? Can you not, please? I can't move. Okay. Hey, stop! I got you guys some food, okay? Well, thank you. Sorry about that. They get kind of sassy when they don't get fed on time. Anyway, the power went out, and I've been trying to turn it back on, but it seems like you were one step ahead of me. This is probably just a big inconvenience for you, but I appreciate that you came here to back me up. As I said, I was afraid I might... She's stuttering a lot less than she used to, because that should have gone as I said I was afraid I might, but she's stuttering a lot less. Not come back. But that's not because of these guys or anything. I was just worried I would be too afraid to tell the truth, that I might run away or do something cowardly. I suppose I owe you an explanation. As you probably know, Asgore asked me to study the nature of souls. During my research, I isolated a power that I called determination. I injected it into dying monsters so their souls would last after death, but the experiment failed. You see, unlike humans, monsters' bodies don't have enough physical matter to take those concentrations of determination. Their bodies started to melt and lost what physicality they had. Pretty soon, all the test subjects had melted together into those amalgamates, basically. Seeing them like this, I knew I couldn't tell their families about it. I couldn't tell anyone about it, no matter how much everyone was asking me. And I was too afraid to do any more work, knowing everything I'd done so far had been such a horrific failure. But now I've changed my mind about all this. I'm going to tell everyone what I've done. It's going to be hard. Being honest, believing in myself. I'm sure there will be times where I'll struggle. I'm sure there will be times where I screw up again. But knowing deep down that I have friends to fall back on, I know it'll be a lot easier to stand on my own. Thank you. Come on, guys. It's time for everyone to go home. Power's been turned on. Hey, that little red switch there looks like a heart. Kind of reminds me of my heart. Or, well, our character's heart. Kara's heart. Kara slash Frisk's heart. What the fuck? Entry number 8. I've chosen a candidate. I haven't told Asgore yet, because I want to surprise him with it. In the center of his garden, there's something special. The first golden flower that grew before all the others. The flower from the outside world. It appeared just before the queen left. I wonder, what happens when something without a soul gains the will to live? What? Entry number 18. The flower's gone. Ring. It's a voice you have never heard before. Kara, are you there? It's been a long time, hasn't it? But you've done well. Thanks to you, everything has fallen into place. Kara, see you soon. What? Whoa, what? No! Oh, what the fuck? What? The door is jammed shut with vines. No save point? Okay, can I still save, please? Oh, okay, good, I can go back down there. Yes, let's get the fuck out of here, please. Does Sans appear again, I wonder? I don't think so. Yeah, it doesn't seem like he does. Yeah, he doesn't. Okay. I was hoping he did, because I think I screwed up, because now I don't think I get access to San's room. Oh well, ripperoni the pepperoni. Okay. All right, can I go back, please? Because there's something that I have to do first. I hate all the silence here. It's so ominous. Like I did the fucking pacifist run. Like you'd think that for doing that, you get like a lot more music and not like so much, quiet shit. 'Cause the quiet shit makes me fucking depressed, you know? 'Cause it's like, at least with the music, hey, I did the right shit, so I get to fucking listen to awesome stuff. Yeah, no, not really. It's all quiet. I don't want it all quiet, damn it. Even here, it's quiet. Why is it still quiet? Come on. Like, fucking music or something, please. Like, is it too late to, like, backtrack now? Like, is it really that far gone? Like, am I really at the point of no return here? Like, come. Oh my god, apparently I am. Great. Fucking great. Great. Yeah, apparently I am. I'm at the point of no return, apparently. Fucking brilliant. Like. Ugh. Throne room. Great. No save point. Even better. How much health do I have? Okay, at least I'm fully healed. Hang on, do I have? Yeah, I didn't think so. Sell. Yeah, nobody picked up. What about Papyrus and Undyne? Wow, no one's picking up their phones either. Hey, at least the fucking, what do you call it? The dimensional boxes pick up the phone when I call. Okay, how about B? Okay, good. That's where I have all my stuff. All right. Let's see, what's down here? Like, is this a way out? Can I? Okay, no. That's to where all the coffins are. My nose is so fucking itchy. Hate it. Anyways. All right. And there's nothing here. It's a throne. Okay. It's another throne covered by a white sheet. Okay, how nice. Oh, and look, no Flowey whatsoever. Or, well, no Asgore whatsoever, it seems. Oh, I can save here. Thank you. Oh, I'm back at the end. Okay. Oh, hi, Asgore! This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must. Continue or go back? Yeah! See, I can't go back! So I have no other choice but to continue here! I see. This is it then. Ready? A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination. All right, so we're gonna have to fight Asgore all over again. Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Wait, what? What? What the fuck? What? Wait, what? Dory! Oh my god! What a miserable creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. It is I, Toriel, your friend and guardian. At first, I thought I would let you make your journey alone, but I could not stop worrying about you. Your adventure must have been so treacherous. and ultimately, it would burden you with a horrible choice. To leave this place, you would have to take the life of another person. You would have to defeat Asgore. However, I realized I cannot allow that. It is not right to sacrifice someone simply to let someone leave here. Is that not what I have been trying to prevent this whole time? So, for now, let us suspend this battle. As terrible as Asgore is, he deserves mercy, too. Tori, you came back. Do not Tori me, Dreamer. You pathetic whelp. If you really wanted to free our kind, you could have gone through the barrier after you got one soul, taken six souls from the humans, then come back and freed everyone peacefully. But instead, you made everyone live in despair, because you would rather wait here, meekly hoping another human never comes. Tori, you're right. I am a miserable creature. But do you think we can at least be friends again? No, Asgore. Aw, rip. Yeah, Asgore, human! Nobody fight each other! Everyone's gonna make friends, or else all... Hello, I'm Toriel. Are you the human's friend? It is nice to meet you. Yeah, nice to meet you. Hey, Asgore, is that your ex? Jeez, that's rough, buddy. Hey, nobody hurt each other. Oh, are you another friend? I am Toriel. Hello. Hi. There's two of them? Hey, nobody fight anyone. If anyone fights anyone, then I'll be forced to ask Undyne for help. Hello. Oh, hello, your majesty. Psst. Hey, human. Did Asgore shave and clone himself? Hey guys, what's up? That voice. Hello, I think we may know each other. Oh, hey, I recognize your voice too. I'm Toriel. So nice to meet you. The name's Sans. And, same. Oh, wait, then... This must be your brother, Papyrus! Greetings, Papyrus. It is so nice to finally meet you. Your brother has told me so much about you. Wowee! I can't believe Asgore's clone knows who I am! This is the best day of my life! Hey, Papyrus. What does the skeleton tile his roof with? Snow-proof roof tiles? No, silly! A skeleton tiles his roof with... shingles! I changed my mind! This is the worst day of my life! Come on, Asgore, it's gonna be okay. There are plenty of fish in the sea. Yeah, Asgore! Undyne's totally right about the fish, about that fish thing. Sometimes you just got to, stop going after furry boss monsters and, just get to know a really cute fish? It's a metaphor. Well, I think it's a good analogy. Oh my god! Will you two just smooch already? The audience is dying for some romantic action! Hey, shut up! Man, the nerve of that guy. Right, Alphys? Alphys? No, he's right. Let's do it! Well, I guess, if you want to, then? Don't hold anything back! God damn it! Wait! Not in front of the human! Right. Sorry, I got a little carried away there. Wait, did Sans just... Never mind. My child, it seems as if you must stay here for a while. But looking at all the great friends you have made, I think you would be happy here. Hey, that reminds me. Papyrus, you called everyone here, right? Well, besides, her... anyway, if I got here before you, how did you know how to call everyone? Let's just say, a tiny flower helped me! Oh, genius. A tiny flower? What? What the fuck? Oh, you douchebag. You idiots! While you guys were having your little powwow, I took the human souls! And now, not only are those under my power, but all of your friends' souls are gonna be mine, too! And you know what the best part is? It's all your fault. It's all because you made them love you. All the time you spent listening to them, encouraging them, caring about them. Without that, they wouldn't have come here. And now, with their souls and the humans together, I will achieve my real form. Huh? Why am I still doing this? Don't you get it? This is all just a game. If you leave the underground satisfied, you'll win the game. If you win, you won't want to play with me anymore. And what would I do then? But this game between us will never end. I'll hold victory in front of you, just within your reach, and then tear it away just before you grasp it. Over and over and over. Listen, if you do defeat me, I'll give you your happy ending. Happy ending? What? I'll bring your friends back. Oh, okay. I'll destroy the barrier. Everyone will finally be satisfied. But that won't happen. You? I'll keep you here no matter what. Even if it means killing you 1,000,000 times. Ow. 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 Come on. Whatever. Oh, yay! What? Do not be afraid, my child. No matter what happens, we will always be there to protect you. Thank you. That's right, human! You can win! Just do what I would do! Believe in you! Hey, human! If you got past me, you can do anything! So don't worry! We're with you all the way! Huh? You still haven't beaten this guy yet? Come on, this weirdo's got nothing on you! Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him. But somehow, I know you can do it! Human, for the future of humans and monsters, you have to stay determined. Oh, we're with you too! Come on, you got this! You can do it, Ribbit! You've got to win! Urgh! No! Unbelievable! This can't be happening! You! I can't believe you're all so stupid! All of your souls are mine! Oh, fuck. What, is this gonna be Omega Super Fuck Ton of Missiles fucking flout? Oh, hi. Hi. Hello. Okay, so you can move your head. Head, shoulder, knees and toes. But finally, I was so tired of being a flower. Howdy, Kara, are you there? It's me, your best friend. Okay. It's the end. Dream. You think about why you're here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller. It's the end. Hope. You held on to your hopes. You reduced how much damage you'll take this turn. The true final battle was finally beginning. Hope. You kept holding on. Damage reduce. What? Oh, hi. Okay, whoa, all right, whoa. What the fuck was that? Azrael charges Shocker Breaker. Dream. Your items filled up with dreams. You know? I don't care about destroying this world anymore. Shit. Chaos Saver, okay. Your items filled up with dreams. After I defeat you and gain total control over the timeline, I just want to reset everything. Oh, fuck. Ooh, shit, okay. Alright, let's have the Starfae first. All your progress, everyone's memories, I'll bring them all back to zero! Oh my gosh, that's a horrible thing. Cinnamon Bunny. Then we can do everything all over again! Oh shit. Oh my god, ow, 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 ow! Fuck! Oh! Damn! Wait, what? Huh. Well, that's new. Do I get all my items back? No, I don't. Okay. Let's see. Hope. You hold on to your hopes. You reduced how much damage you'll take this turn. Ah! Fuck! Okay, let's keep hoping. You kept holding on. Damage reduced. Keep holding on. Kept holding on. Damage reduced. It'd be nice to know what move he's gonna be charging up for next! Come on, don't do this! Okay. Well, Dream, you think about why you're here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller. And you know what the best part of all this is? You'll do it! What? He caught me with that? That's some bullshit right there. Through determination, the dream became true. Your HP was maxed out. Damn, man. Wait, what is he readying? Star Blazing. Okay. Let's keep hoping. Hold on to your hopes. You reduced how much damage you'll take this turn. Damn it, he keeps catching me with that shit. I hate it. Let's see. Last stream. The dream came true. Your HP was maxed out. Oh, come on! Oh my god, do I have to, like, oh my gosh. Okay, hope? Wow, I actually took no damage that time. Keep holding on. Shit! I think I took a bit of damage there. Okay, that's all right. Keep hoping. Woo! I dodged that one that time. Okay. Chaos Saber. All right, let's have the Cinnamon Bunny. And then you'll lose to me again. Oh my god, there goes the half hour mark. Jesus. Okay. Chaos Buster. Alright. What does that even do? I don't even know. Let's see. Let's try dreaming. Think about why you're here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller. And again. Oh, it's that shit. Okay. No, 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 no! Okay! Alright! Okay, last stream. The dream came true, your HP was maxed out. Okay, good. And again! Oof. Galacta Blazing. The dream came true. HP maxed out. Okay, good. Because you want a happy ending. Galacta Blaze. Okay, that's the star. Okay, that's the star shit. Okay. Oof, that was a close one. Chaos Slicer. What the fuck? The fuck are these names? Dream. Because you love your friends. Oh, fuck! Alright, last stream. Because you never give up. Nope! Okay, what the fuck was that? Does it... The battle restarts every single time I die. Oh, but I still keep the dreams. Okay, good. Hope. Ow. Ow. Let's keep hoping, I guess. Oh my gosh. Chaos Blaster. Okay. Let's have one of the dreams, actually. Dream came true. HP was maxed out. Okay, good. Damn it! Do I have to keep dying to this guy every single time? Ugh. I'm gonna lose so many times to this guy, like seriously. And I am not ending on a fail, so, cause fuck that. Okay. Ow. Ugh! Every time. Alright. Do I still have those dreams? Okay. I gotta- Oh my god, this is just- Ugh. Okay, ow. Chaos Slicer. Fast stream. Fudge! Okay. Chaos Blaster this time. Shit. I stream. Oh my god! That was a load of shit! Oh my god. Dream. Alright, so he starts off with the star shit. Alright, last stream. Alright, bug off, please. Thank you. Last stream. God! Wow! Oh, that scared the fuck out of me! Isn't that delicious? Your determination, the power that let you get this far, it's gonna be your downfall. Hyper Goner. Starfade. Now, enough messing around! It's time to purge this timeline once and for all! What? Even after that attack, you're still standing in my way? Wow, you really are something special! But don't get cocky! Up until now, I've only been using a fraction of my real power. Let's see what good your determination is against this! What, you just got obese again? Or, well, again? Well, you just turned obese? Like, is that... What the fuck is that? I can't do anything else? I can only act? Alright, struggle. Can't move your body. Behold my true power! Fuck. Oh, at least I'm at 20 health now. I can feel it. Every time you die, your grip on this world slips away. Every time you die, your friends forget you a little more. Your life will end here, in a world where no one remembers you. The whole world is ending. Struggle. Can't move your body. Still, you're hanging on? That's fine. In a few moments, you'll forget everything, too. That attitude will serve you well in your next life. Fuck. Oh my god. Still? Come on, show me what good your determination is now! God, stop shooting your semen at me! That sounded a lot better in my head, but, you know. Can't move your body. Nothing happened. You struggle. Nothing happened. You tried to reach your save file. Nothing happened. Tried again to reach your save file. Nothing happened. Seems saving the game really is impossible. But, maybe, with what little power you have, you can save something else. Let's start with Toriel. You reached out to Azriel's soul and called out to your friends. They're in there somewhere, aren't they? Within the depths of Azriel's soul, something's resonating. The lost souls appeared. You hug the lost soul and tell her that you're going to see her again. Something about this is so familiar to her. This is for your own good. Forgive me for this. Ow. The lost soul stand there. No one will live again. This is my duty. You refuse to fight the lost soul. Something about this is so familiar to her. Let's keep... Suddenly, her memories are flooding back. Seeing her remember you, the male lost soul tried hard to remember you too. Your fate is up to you now. You are our future. Feel something faintly resonating within Azriel. Okay. Let's try Sans. Within the depths of Azriel's soul, something's resonating. The lost souls appeared. Joke. You told the lost soul a bad pun about skeletons. He seemed to hate it, but the other lost soul seems to like it. I must capture a human! Just give up. I did. Lost soul stand there. Joke again? Why even try? Then everyone will! Jesus! Recipe. Yes, the lost soul to cook something for you. The lost soul is trying to hide its joy. You'll never see him again. Recipe. Suddenly, its memories are flooding back. Seeing how nicely you treated its brother, the other lost soul remembers too. No, wait, you're my friend! I could never capture you! Nah, I'm rooting for you, kid. Awesome. Now, Undyne and Alphys. Within the depths of Azrael's soul, something's resonating. The lost soul appeared. How about fake hit? You tapped the lost soul lightly. Something about the way you fight is familiar to her. All humans will die! Fake hit again. You're a real enemy! I was getting so good at it and then I fucked up. Fake hit. Well, some humans are okay, I guess. Feel something strongly resonating within Azrael. And alright, so let's try Alphys now. Within the depths of Azrael's soul, something's resonating. The lost soul appeared. Nerd out. You asked the lost soul what her favorite cartoon is. She can barely hold back from giving you an enormous answer. You hate me, don't you? Nope. Courage. Tell the lost soul that you'll continue to support her. Something about the way you said that is familiar to her. I've gotta keep lying. Ow, fuck. Okay, yeah, I'm doing this all wrong. Lost Soul stands there. Quiz. You ask the Lost Soul for help on a quiz question. Suddenly, memories are flooding back. No, that's not true! My friends like me, and I like you too! Save someone else. Strangely, as your friends remembered you, something else began resonating within the soul stronger and stronger. It seems that there's still one last person that needs to be saved. But who? Suddenly, you realize. You reach out and call their name. Huh? What are you doing? Oh wow, that's with the other human. Well, technically me, but you feel your friend's soul's resonating within Azrael. What did you do? What's this feeling? What's happening to me? No, I don't need anyone! Hey man, you can shoot your sperm at me all you want, but stop it! Get away from me! Do you hear me? I'll tear you apart! Kara, do you know why I'm doing this? Why I keep fighting to keep you around? I'm doing this because you're special, Kara. You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one who's any fun to play with anymore. No, that's not just it. I'm doing this because I care about you, Kara! I care about you more than anybody else! I I'm not ready for this to end. I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you again. I just feel like fighting just out of... Never mind. No, I'm not gonna do it. So, please, stop doing this. And just let me win! What the hell? What the fuck? Oh my god. Let me see. 10,000th, 100,000th, 10,000th, 100,000th, 1,000,000th, 10,000,000th, 100,000,000th. I have about 1 billionth of 1 billionth out of 20. 1 billionth health. Like what? Kara. I'm so alone, Kara. I'm so afraid, Kara. Kara, what happened to the rest of your body? Hey, Ezreal. I'm so sorry. I always was a crybaby, wasn't I, Kara? I know. You're not actually Kara, are you? Kara's been gone for a long time. Actually, technically, my name is Kara, but... Well, okay. What is your name? Frisk? What? That's a nice name. Wait, what? But my character name is Kara... What? But... okay, alright. I don't remember playing this on hard mode, but okay. Frisk, I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. I lacked the power to love other people. However, with everyone's souls inside me, I not only have my own compassion back, but I can feel every other monster's as well. They all care about each other so much, and they care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sans, Undyne, Alphys, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, it feels like they all really love you. Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I acted so strange and horrible. I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, family, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done. Forgive, do not forgive! What? Frisk, come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep these souls inside of me. The least I can do is return them. But first, there's something I have to do. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. They're all burning with the same desire. With everyone's power, with everyone's determination, it's time for monsters to finally go free. What? Whoa, that's a lot of souls. So what happens now? Oh, that looks like the barrier was destroyed. Awesome! Yay! You're still alive, right? Please tell me you're still alive. I mean, I just met you. I don't want you to die. I did the pacifist route for a reason. Frisk, I have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to love again. So, Frisk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go be with the people who love you. Comfort him, damn it. Give him a hug! Oh my gosh, yay! I don't want to let go. You don't have to. I don't want you to let go. You let go! Come on! When'd you... Don't let go! Oh. Frisk, you're going to do a great job, okay? No matter what you do, everyone will be there for you, okay? Well, my time's running out. Goodbye. No! Oh, I just... Come on! Don't do this. By the way, Frisk, take care of Mom and Dad for me, okay? Come on. Don't go. Don't go. Don't go. Fuck. Come on. Why? Why you gotta do this? Why you do this? Frisk, this is all just a bad dream. Please, wake up. What? So I was dreaming all of this? I'm just a dreamer. Anyways. Oh, you are awake! Thank goodness! We were so worried. It felt like you were out forever. Yeah, any longer and I would have freaked out. Tell us next time you decide to take a nap, okay? Yeah, you made Papyrus cry like a baby. What? I didn't cry! I don't cry! I just caught something in my eye! What did you catch? Tears! Now. The important part is that Frisk is all right. Here, Frisk, why not drink some tea? It'll make you feel better. How about we give them space first? They must be very exhausted. Though, from what, I'm not certain. Frisk, we don't remember exactly what happened. There was a flower, and then everything went white. But now the barrier is gone. When you're ready, we will all return to the surface. It seems the door to the east will lead us there now. But before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk? You can say goodbye to all of your wonderful friends. Do as you wish. We will all wait for you here. Hello, Frisk. Alpha's upgraded my phone. I am having a lot of fun with the texting feature. Sans, check out this one. Oh man, Tori. That's brutal. I can't believe the queen has returned. And also that she's a huge dork. You two are 2 feet away from each other. Why are you texting? Worry not, Papyrus. We are texting for a good reason. Why is that? Well, because we're huge dorks. Sans, please do not say that. You are not a dork. You are more of a bonehead. Wow, those puns are even less funny coming from her. Then why are you smiling? It's a pity smile. Frisk, Tori was telling me how she made some bee scotch pie for you. Oh, I should bake it for everyone sometime. Oh, that sounds really good. Cooking? Can I help? Wait a second. Can I help too? Certainly. It would be fun to cook together. On second thought, maybe I'll order pizza. So, Asgore, how about making me a member of the Royal Guard? Well, Papyrus, now that the war is over, we might not need the Royal Guard anymore. What? Then what was the point of the humans' quest? They journeyed all that way, and I'm still not a member of the Royal Guard? Truly, this is the worst possible ending. So, Alphys, what do you want to do now that we're all free? We have the whole world to explore now. Well, of course I'm gonna go out and, no, I should be honest. I'm gonna stay inside and watch anime like a total loser. That's the spirit! Everyone, a celebration to being losers! Papyrus has the right idea. Losing to Frisk is the best thing that to ever happen to me. So I'm glad that we... Huh? What is it, Asgore? What's in anime? Oh my god. Frisk, please, help me explain what anime is to Asgore. You see, it's like a cartoon, but with swords, with guns. Guns. So it's like a cartoon, but with guns? Golly, that sounds neato! Where is this? Where can I see the anime? But hold on, I think I have some on my phone. Here, look at this! Oh, never mind! Golly, were those two robots kissing? Boy, technology sure is something, isn't it? Yeah, it sure is! My god, Alphys, what the fuck are you into? Psst, Frisk, you've gotta tell me. Do you think Asgore and Toriel are, ever gonna get back together? No. Yeah, that's what I thought. A woman can dream, right? And write fanfiction. A lot of fanfic! One second thought, maybe I won't write fanfic of real people. I mean, isn't real life already the greatest fanfiction of all? Don't tell anyone I said that, because I'm gonna post it online. Howdy, Frisk. Sorry about almost trying to take your soul. I feel very bad about it. I hope we can still be pals. Hey, don't worry about it, Asgore. I think everybody's tried to kill Frisk at least once. Oh, I see. In that case, I'm not sorry, Frisk. Asgore, that's not what I meant! Okay, can we go back now? Like, I seriously want to go back. Okay, good, we have safe ones here. Alright, let's actually go back and see everyone. Let's see, are their coffins still down here? I think they are. But they're all opened! Interesting. The coffins are all open. Okay, all right. See, this I prefer. I prefer having the music playing throughout the entire stage. Instead of, music playing and then as soon as I get to a certain spot, it's just, nothing. Wait, did that elevator disappear? I think it did. There's a lot of not talking going on here! Anyway, alright, let's see. Let's see if we can go back down to the MTT resort, see what happens. Can we? I mean, I don't know. Okay, no, that's the wrong way. You know what, actually, we did a lot, and I'm pretty sure this video is going on for, like, at least an hour now. I think it's probably It's probably climbing up a thousand. Wow, climbing up an hour at this point. So I'm actually gonna save here, and next time we'll get to all this stuff. So with that being said, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to leave a like in the video. Be sure to subscribe for more weekly content. Also, be sure to follow me on Twitter and on Snapchat. All the links will be in the description down below, so be sure to check them out. And anyways, I'm UnrealPlayer5656, and I'll see you all in the next video. Later.